Welcome to the TMC Newsroom. Rich Tehrani here. Thanks for watching. We're at IT Expo West 2012 in Austin, Texas. On our program is Chad Krantz. He's the Executive Director of Channel Sales at Broadvox. Chad, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Rich.
So many people probably know Broadvox from the SIP trunking days, but you do so much more. Can you give us a description of your company now?
Absolutely. The SIP trunking business is still a key component and a core product offering for the company. However, just as you mentioned, we do much, much more. The hosted play with our GoVBX and GoVBX managed products, which are off of the BroadSoft platform, are something we're relaunching, and it's doing extremely well.
That's great. So in terms of news, are there any new announcements that we should know about?
Yes, absolutely. We've had a complete executive change, if you will. Bruce Chadley joined the company about 8 months ago. He was formerly with Speakeasy Megapath, and Chris Gellos is our new Executive Vice President of Sales. So we've had some additions to our executive team, which are getting in the groove and making some changes, and very excited about the future.
Now, in terms of strategy changes, are there things that you want to share?
Yes, we are putting a renewed focus on the channel program. We've launched a new partner agreement, as well as a new master agent agreement with much more aggressive terms, and really becoming a more partner-centric company, if you will. So the focus has been on the channel, but it will be even more of a focus where that the traditional agents work with a channel director. They can work with any salesperson within the company at this point. So really embracing and growing the channel business and putting the support effort behind it.
And cloud communications is growing nicely, right? Is that helping business just with the macro trend of it being more popular?
It is. The popularity of the cloud, if you will, is still expanding, and the definition of the term is different, it seems, with every carrier. But the voice side of the cloud offering with our VBX products are extremely popular, and they're gaining traction and momentum. And as you mentioned, we're traditionally known as a SIP carrier anyway, which is a cloud-based technology. So we're excited about the future.
Now, from a competitive standpoint, how do you see your company comparing to some of the other players in the space?
From a competitive standpoint, we've just launched our new SIP promo, which from a pricing perspective makes us one of the leading cost providers out there from the SIP trunking perspective. So we feel like we are the number one player, the number one carrier from a SIP perspective. Hosted as well, we have revamped our hosting platform. And from a competitive standpoint, we feel like it's on its way to being number one.
Fantastic. What's next for the company?
In terms of growth and expansion, we just opened our Seattle office. So we're expanding there with a telesales group, again, reiterating the fact of more support for the channel program and the channel partners. So that's some of the newer caveats, if you will, with the company. And then obviously growing the channel program from an organic standpoint is important to us as well.
That's great. Thanks for being here today.
Thank you.